Story number one, say goodbye to implants and fillings. In a feat that could revolutionize dental work worldwide, scientists at King's College in London have successfully grown human teeth in a lab for the first time.
Oh, I saw this.
According to a report in BBC, the breakthrough could help patients who have lost their teeth by offering an alternative to fillings or dental implants. The team of researchers at King's College, in collaboration with Imperial College London, managed to develop a material that mimics the environment needed for tooth development. Effectively, one cell can tell another to start transforming into a tooth.
Hot, wet, and stinky? Is that the correct environment for growing teeth?
Cheetos and, yeah. I don't know. Under laboratory conditions. While many species can regenerate their teeth, humans only get one shot at it. Current replacement solutions include removable and fixed dentures and dental implants. So this method leverages cells, biomaterials, and growth factors to engineer tooth structures that mimic the features and functions of natural teeth, the study highlighted. While scientists have created the environment required to grow teeth, the next challenge is to figure out a way to place them into a patient's mouth from the lab. We have different ideas to put the teeth inside the mouth. We could transplant the young tooth cells at the location of the missing tooth and let them grow inside the mouth, said Mr. Zhang, one of the scientists working on this. I think it's fascinating, especially since we had the story last week about robots that can take your blood. So, you know, here soon, I think you're just going to walk into an office full of robots and they're going to do what they do, I guess. Yeah.
A robot dentist can implant your lab-grown teeth into your face.
But then you have to wait for them to grow, you know? So it's just like the cells in your gums, and then it's going to grow a tooth. Which, you know, that's the best-case scenario, right? Like, it won't be quick. Until they come up with the technology to, like, grow it, like, overnight or something.